Hey, what's up, Chanel, and welcome to a new episode of Vinyl. And today we're going to be blasting Finland's arch goat, the Luciferian crown, my personal favorite atrocity from arch goat here. So fucking sick. Total bestial black death metal at its finest. I fucking love arch goat and this release right here, Lord Angel Slayer and Company, just knock this right back into hell where it belongs. Fuck yeah. And I have a little gift for you guys. I'm going to be going over this release in the near future because there's something about 7 inches that's in the air right now. But this is a split between Moloch and Grok on Dry Cough Records, so press pause and grab this gift for watching. I think you can only use this code once, so press pause, snag it, and come back, and hopefully you get to enjoy this, because it's fucking awesome. But on the other side of awesome, we have N.V.N.M Productions, Burial Stone, Lost History, also available on vinyl through Spain's Death Mace Records. I did not know that, so now I'm like, oh my goodness, how can I get this on wax? Because Burial Stone is a member of the N.V.N.M family. And if you know N.V.N.M and this channel, you know I love absolutely every N.V.N.M project that those maniacs put out. Seriously, everything they've done, from Altar of Gore, Siege Column, Massive Retaliation, Dethroned Emperor, etc., etc. Sean, Joe, and company, just fucking wow. And here with Burial Stone, we have 3 tracks on the cassette version. The vinyl has an extra track from one of the New Jersey Attack comps. I'm like, alright, next thing on my wish list is this bad boy on vinyl. There's only 200 copies available of this monolithic doom demo. Death doom demo. And this opens up with one of New Jersey's heaviest riffs ever written and was recorded at the Dungeon with No End by the mighty Joe Aversneo in 2018. But Atlantean Ascension starts off with this riff that would make both Bolt Thrower and Cyanide probably just be like, holy shit, that's fucking heavy. But if you're a fan of early Finnish Funeral Doom, Death Doom, and also bands like Winter, you're gonna absolutely devour Burial Stone Lost History. So fucking good. Burial Stone is the spectral maniac on guitars, vocals, and bass, and Joe Aversneo on drums and lead guitar. Fuck yes. Respect New Jersey or prepare for combat. N.V.N.M keeps shit real. I just love how DIY this is. Some of the releases are a lot more professional, but this right here is everything you could possibly want out of a demo tape. Where you have the Dethroned Emperor, I'm pretty sure this is every song that they ever recorded on like a nice hard shell case and whatnot with, you know, all the song titles, where this is also limited to 100 copies. I'm not sure what the cassette version is limited to, but I know the vinyl is limited to 200 copies. And I need to get my hands on a copy of this on wax. It's just, wow. Because I absolutely love and have been hunting down this demo for a very long time. I saw that the night before I was seeing Fetid and Cerebral Rot, Burial Stone was playing the New Jersey show, and then Altar of Gore was playing the New York show. I had tickets to the New York show, thanks to Dennis, and it was Altar of Gore's record release show. I found out from my buddy Aaron that snagged this for me, fucking hails, because I was looking for this for ages, that they actually had vinyl copies at the show. Fuck me, right? But hopefully in the near future I can grab this bad boy on wax, because I fucking love how heavy this is, and the additional song that's on the New Jersey Attacks comp is great. So it just adds to an already amazing demo. And you get three tracks here, four on the vinyl, of straight up death doom metal from some of New Jersey's finest from the N.V.N.M roster. Total crushing death doom metal. And Atlantean Ascension starts things off with that fucking banger riff, and 10 minutes and 32 seconds of just crushing fucking tunes. I absolutely adore this right here. And if you're a fan of crushing death metal that's routed in kind of Finnish doom as well as early American death doom, fuck yeah. Crystalline Awakening and Slave Species to the Gods wrap up this monolithic doomed demo, and it's fucking great. Lost History by Burial Stone, N.V.N.M, Respect New Jersey or Prepare for Combat. This is N.V.N.M number 12, and like I said, I just found out about the vinyl on Death Mace Records. That is on my wish list, at the top of the wish list actually, because it is limited to 200 copies. I know how fucking good this is, and Lost History by Burial Stone, if you're a fan of death doom metal, you can't go wrong here. And same thing, if you're a fan of the N.V.N.M catalog, this is such a great addition to it. Just absolutely killer doomed death metal. I fucking love it. Everything about this release is absolutely amazing. I love the artwork, I love the DIY ethics, everything about it is fucking sick. And fucking hails to Burial Stone, hails to Evil New Jersey, N.V.N.M Productions, and now I'm fucking stoked as fuck because this is available on vinyl on Death Mace Records. That means maybe the Altar of Gore demo will get the vinyl treatment, and hopefully the Altar of Gore full length gets the vinyl treatment, which I am almost 100% sure once more people hear that bad boy, it's gonna get the wax treatment. Because with this so-called tape shortage, I've seen a lot more of these bad boys popping up, which is not a bad thing at all. I love a good 7-inch, like, and these two right here are some of the best in the game right now. I fucking love a braided. And in case you didn't know, these are the same dudes that are in Inoculation. That's fucking sick. Two completely distinctly different styles of music. Fucking sick, sick stuff. Abraded's on Maggot Stomp. And Avulse, we went over the cassette a few months ago on Transylvanian Tapes. The homie James sent it over. And this is on Dawn Breed Records on 7-inch format. Number 178 out of 329 copies. And this is on white vinyl. It looks great, it sounds great, and I like the colored artwork. Whereas the original, I like the black and white, but like, look at how sick this looks. Like, fuck yeah. I think that's so badass. But I'm definitely stoked about these, like, upgrades. I know I'm completely off subject right now, but like, the fact that this was upgraded to vinyl, awesome. And same thing here. I legit was like, I'm good on the 7-inch, and a buddy of mine was like, you know what, like, you can have my copy. So I was like, are you serious? And next thing I know, this shows up in the mail, and I get to maybe retire the cassette, but I don't know, as I love the aggressively uninterested version of Descendants of the Swamp by Abraded. But don't get me wrong, it sounds great on vinyl courtesy of Maggot Stomp. Fuck yeah. Again, you get way more cosmetics and photos and whatnot. It's just fucking sick. But it's cool having, you know, both. Which is why I really want to get the Burial Stone 12-inch. Because this right here deserves to be on 12 inches of wax. As it's fucking absolutely devastatingly heavy. If you're a fan of death doom metal and you're looking for something fucking kind of raw and new, look no further than Lost History by Burial Stone on N.V.N.M Productions and Death Mace Records if you're looking for the vinyl. Fuck yes. DIY or die. And we were blasting Archgoat, the Luciferian Crown, vicious, vicious Finnish bestial black death metal. And as always, thanks for watching. You fucking rule. Hails.